Hello guys, I am in Greece, so today we cook the octopus in a Greek style. For this recipe, naturally you need the octopus. I will use the octopus that I catch in the last video with a fork. And for this recipe, the octopus should be not bigger than 1 kilogram, so between 500 gram to 1 kilogram. This is 500 gram, more or less. So, 500 gram of octopus, 1 glass of sweet wine. You can do homemade sweet wine. This is the link if you want to do at home. Plus 1/2 glass of extra virgin olive oil, black pepper, 3 bay leaf, 2 cloves of garlic, 250-300 gram of cherry tomatoes, and parsley. If you want, you can add also cinnamon, a little bit, or cloves, up to you. Or if you like spicy food, you can add a little bit of chili, but not too much. First of all, we need to cut our octopus and clean it. Somebody asked, how can I do the octopus that is not a rubber, like a shoes? One important thing, if you buy it, is already defrozen, but if you catch it, it's better if you put in the refrigerator at least one night, because the cold breaks the nerves of the octopus. And after, when you cook it, you should start cooking it slowly, so you cannot put directly in hot water, for example. So now we will clean the octopus, we will put with the oil, the garlic, the bay leaves, and we will on the stove. This is not a fire, we will on the stove. And he will cook slowly and release the water that is inside. So also you don't need to add salt. So let's clean the octopus. Okay, clean the octopus, we can go ahead with the recipe. Only one thing, don't do like me, that I try to cut the octopus in the dish to do the video. If you have a cutting border, maybe bigger than this one, because this one is smaller than the knife, but I am in holiday, so we need to use the things that we find it. Now we take 2 cloves of garlic, 3 bay leaf, we put in the extra virgin olive oil, we add the octopus, we cover with the lid, and we on the stove. During this time that the octopus start to release the water, we can cut the cherry tomatoes in two. After 10 minutes, you can see that the octopus changed already the color and released the water. Now we can add the wine. Now when everything starts boiling again, we can add the cherry tomatoes and the pepper. And after 30 minutes, so in total 45 minutes, our octopus is ready. Now we add a little bit of parsley and we put in the dish with a big piece of bread. Naturally, because I am in Greece, I will eat the octopus with the pita. Spettacular, very oily and very tasty. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch the other video, to share this video with your friends. Any question down in the comments. Bye bye. Spettacular.